probably a 2, 3, turning into the TS4 right through here. And there's 2003, all basically in the same position. This store today turned to the right, right towards the Briarwood Elementary and Plaza Towers, and then continued across the Turner Turnpike, I-35, on the end of the lake, Lake Stanley Draper there. But I can't imagine any town anywhere in the world that has seen 3 storms, 2 F4s, and an F5, and the storm today could be upgraded to an F5. Right now, the weather service is saying at least F4, 166 to 200 miles per hour. They'll be out tomorrow looking at the real damage, not just aerials. They may find this storm was 200 miles per hour tornado at one point.
Hey, did you say that the debris field around this thing was as wide as 2.5 miles per hour?
That's right.
That's incredible.
When the suction picks stuff up off the ground, it throws it into the tornado itself, into the funnel, into the condensation funnel, and everything gets thrown out. And the radar actually sees all that debris and thinks it's rain, thinks it's something. It's bouncing off of that debris, and that debris bounce off field was 2.5 miles in diameter from one side. You can see how much larger the debris field is than the tornado itself, 2.5 miles across. Everything you see there is probably a man-made something, a shingle, a window, a door. Houses were blown apart, obviously. Even some of these pickup trucks were blown 10 to 20 feet in the air and then thrown back down on their top. This was a devastating regard.
That makes it like a 2.5 mile swimming though, because those things, those projectiles being whipped around at that high speed, I mean, that could easily, I know we see a lot of puncture wounds from people who actually get hit, but they could easily be killed by that debris.
So many times we talk about that it's not going to be probably the funnel that kills you, because the funnel is small compared to something moving at 150 miles per hour, like a shingle. And there you see all of that stuff in the air. This is Ben Holcomb's new video,